grammar class. I am Rashmi, your English teacher. So again we will do the grammar. Students, they are very happy with me saying again and again, ma'am please do noun, ma'am please do direct indirect, tense. See children, इतनी जल्दी अभी हम आगे नहीं जाएंगे, हम पहले धीरे धीरे करते हुए आगे बढ़ेंगे. तो सबसे पहले जो हमारा चैप्टर चल रहा था, मैंने आपको जैसे बताया था, हमने सबसे पहले सेंटेंस लिया, उसके बाद पार्ट्स ऑफ नाउन ये भी आपको बताया, फिगर ऑफ स्पीच. अब हम धीरे धीरे कर आ गए हैं, एक एक चीज को लेके बहुत आराम से समझाएंगे. उसके बाद फिर मैं आपके साथ, जब ये सारा एक्सप्लेन हो जाएगा, फिर हम टेंस करेंगे. सो प्लीज हैव पेशेंस. एंड नाउ कम अगेन हियर पार्ट्स ऑफ स्पीच. जस्ट एज आई हैड टोल्ड यू यस्टरडे इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो, नाउ आई हैव कम टू हियर नाउन. पार्ट्स ऑफ स्पीच यू नो वेरी वेल, एट पार्ट्स आर देयर एंड नाउन इज अ फर्स्ट वन. सो लेट मी एक्सप्लेन अगेन द डेफिनेशन. अ नाउन इज द नेम ऑफ एनीथिंग, अ पर्सन, प्लेस और अ थिंग. दैट इज अ कॉमन डेफिनेशन, यू ऑल ऑफ यू नो वेरी वेल. एंड हियर काइंड ऑफ नाउन. अगेन नाउन इज डिवाइडेड इंटू फाइव पार्ट्स, कॉमन नाउन, प्रॉपर नाउन, कलेक्टिव नाउन, मेटेरियल नाउन, एब्स्ट्रैक्ट नाउन. नाउ आई कम टू द फर्स्ट वन, कॉमन नाउन. कॉमन नाउन इज गिवन टू एनी नेम, एनीथिंग, नॉट इन अ पर्टिकुलर, दैट इज कॉल्ड कॉमन नाउन. जस्ट एज आई से फैन, स्टूल, टेबल, फ्रेंड, बॉय, गर्ल, ऑल आर कॉमन. नाउ कम टू प्रॉपर नाउन. प्रॉपर नाउन इज when we say to the thing that is particular, name is there. Just as Mohan is my friend. Now see here, Mohan, it is particular, name has been given, and friend is common noun. Now you say he lives in Agra. So Agra again proper noun. So this thing is, I think now you must have understood the difference between common and proper. Now I come to collective noun that denotes to a group. Here one thing you will remember, a group of cattle, a group of cattle is called herd, H-E-R-D. I will not say cattle, it will be wrong. These are some words also, I will give you the example. Just as here I will say sheep, S-H-E-E-P, sheep. Maine bhed. The group will be called flock. But nowadays in the some dictionaries we can say here the sheep, the plural is sheep also, but the group is called flock. And sheep, that is called fleet, F-L-E-E-T. So please remember these points, these are very वेरी माइन्यूट, बहुत बारीक अंतर है, बट इन द एग्जाम इट क्रिएट्स अ ग्रेट प्रॉब्लम. एंड हियर द मेटेरियल नाउन. मेटेरियल नाउन आर दोज दैट डिनोट्स टू द मेटेरियल, गोल्ड, सिल्वर, आयरन, क्ले, सो मेनी अदर थिंग्स आर देयर दैट आर कॉल्ड मेटेरियल नाउन. दे आर ऑलवेज अनकाउंटेबल. दैट ऑल्सो कलेक्टिव नाउन, ऑल्सो अनकाउंटेबल, दैट इज ऑल्सो अनकाउंटेबल. एंड this one thing I will tell more about the material noun, never article comes before the material noun. Don't forget this thing. I will never say Never say the gold wrong. It will be only gold. So please don't forget this thing. Don't forget this thing. I will say here the silver is wrong. I will say silver only. When you will do the A and the at that time you will remember this thing and it will be very beneficial for you. The abstract noun is the noun that denotes the feelings, etc. I cannot take, I cannot see, I cannot touch abstract noun just as beauty, goodness. These things we cannot see, beauty, smell, childhood, death, life. All these are called abstract noun. So you will make a list of the abstract noun. It is also uncountable. So this the rule. I have told this rule. PMA. See, P is proper noun. M is material. A is abstract noun. These three are uncountable. We cannot count these things. So please keep the things in your mind. And here I have explained very nicely to you. Now you will make the notes in your separate copy and this is the gender of noun also you will do. Boy, girl, strilling, pulling, dog, bitch, actor, actress, and this is a singular plural, ekvachan, bahuvachan, boy, boys, like this, girl, girls, separate rules are there. So, but you will have to go through and please do all the things very nicely. Don't forget to have a revision every day and don't forget to subscribe also. Share it with others so that all the students may get benefit. And goodbye. Have a good day.